Here in London at Wembley. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box providing expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the league season about to begin, we have action coming up from the curtain raiser, the Community Shield. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, the Community Shield is always an interesting game, just to see how these two teams are progressing. What might the coaches do differently? Are the players fit enough? And will they be challenging for silverware once again this year?
King, Mohamed Salah, and number 20, Diogo Jota.
And this is how Liverpool will line up. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. And leading the line today is Diogo Jota. City lineup. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Nathan Ake plays with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of midfield. And the lone striker today is Erling Haaland.
Thank you, Wembley. Enjoy the game.
And they kick off here. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Well, a powerful effort, but just wide. So Bosloy, and Diaz has it. Jota. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Well, here's a big story for you. Marco Asensio making his long-awaited debut here. Stuart, what should we look out for?
Well, he's certainly given some quality in those wide areas. He's a good runner with the ball, he can deliver good crosses, and he has a real change of pace. So I'm looking forward to his performance today.
Andrew Robertson has lost the ball. Bernardo Silva. Asensio. Good pressure high up the pitch.
Well, as you can see again, De Bruyne plays a perfectly weighted pass beyond the defenders, and this is Haaland at his very best. He's composed, he shows great technique, and he just smashes it beyond the keeper.
Couldn't keep it. Can he find the right pass? Haaland. De Bruyne now. It is advantage Manchester City here. Nicely timed tackle. Oh, great attacking play. Trying to lob the keeper. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish. So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Strong play here. And the advantage is with City. Haaland. And ready to strike. Able to get his body in the way. It's a short corner. Haaland. Well read to put an end to that attack. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Walker. And return to Marco Asensio. Haaland. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And taken short. And Bernardo Silva has it. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Who can they pick out? Well, on the final analysis, his timing just wasn't there.
Well, it's always difficult to hit those perfectly, and unfortunately for him, he got that all wrong. Well, those stats tell the story. City have been really good today. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch here.
Diogo Jota, and the pass could do damage. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Rodri. A decent position for Liverpool to be in, but they dealt with the threat posed. Well, can do better in terms of the pass. Alexander Arnold really could pull one back here, and he does. He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Playing it short. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Grealish. On to Haaland. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Maybe scope for City to add to the lead with this set piece. Can they hit on the break? Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. De Bruyne. Good tackle, take it away. Jota, this could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Played over. It could be up for grabs. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Take it away. That's going to be a City ball. Dias. Rodri. Haaland. On to Silva. Chance for Bernardo Silva. Oh, keeper dealt with it. How about the short corner? shielding the ball superbly. Asensio. Oh, that is a superb save. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. And the referee's whistle. Good press. So back in business here, City with the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. It's a perfect challenge. Salah. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact.
Well, I think it's...
Oh, Stuart, they must score! And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick! Excellence in finishing, there for all to see!
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't... ...do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. He's got to score! And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
So underway again, the push is on from Liverpool. Can they find an equaliser here? Very quick thinking there. Darwin Nunez. And on to Alexander-Arnold. Encouraging move from Liverpool, but nothing comes of it. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Bernardo Silva has eyes for goal! Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Delivering it. Superb block. Well, a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Playing it short. Well, pressure building. Another corner. A change in the offing for City. Well, a short corner here. And thwarted there following the cross. Rodri. Here's De Bruyne. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Southampton. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Speculative effort. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer.
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Alexis McAllister. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Manchester City facing Manchester United. Now, options are plenty. Haaland. And the keeper was up to the task. Favouring the short one. Grealish. Rodri! Oh, that's a fine save. Well, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. And deciding to go short with this one. Foden. On to Grealish. Chance to put them in front. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Deep delivery. Well, not the best clearance. A gift for any goalkeeper. And he read it well defensively. Manuel. Akanji. The ball with Rodri. Rodri. Can he put it away? Was an important piece of defending. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Darwin Nunez. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is the time for either side to win it? Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Still pushing for what could be a winner. To keep possession. Foden. Plenty of support here. Walker. The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, you saw that he was trying with that free kick, but the goalkeeper had it covered all the way. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. And they still have designs on the win. But quick thinking defensively. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And now, passing it through. Bernardo Silva. Can he put them in front? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Locked together then, these two sides. And on we go now to penalty kicks. Good pressure high up the pitch. And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. He had to score, and he does. Can he convert? And it's gone in. And it wasn't the greatest penalty, and it's been saved by the keeper. And the penalty converted here. And he steps up to take the shot. And confidently converted. Superbly done. How many players would try that? And that is when you need your goalkeeper. It comes down to this. A goal and they win the game. Oh, he saved it! You want a pressure cooker? This is it. He must score. In it goes! Well, it's quite straightforward. Score, and it's over. Now it's over, and the celebrations can begin.
Well, they probably just about deserved it, didn't they? Overall, they were the best team.
Scenes of jubilation here. They'll be hoping for bigger and better in the near future, but they're certainly going to enjoy this moment for now.
Well, winning becomes a habit, and I think they showed a lot of character here today. They're a tough team to beat, that's for sure.